Yeah.
There's a way, something I did it, I was trying to Google it, and I couldn't come up with the answer, but if you do a certain thing in a certain order, you can get those to turn off.
Go beep, beep, beep if it's about to die or something.
It would say, oh, warning.
We're sitting in the parking lot of Super Walmart in Jackson, Missouri. There are several little campouts of people spread around the parking lot. One family behind us had four kids, and they were so excited. I thought the mother was going to come over and give us a hug during totality.
You can see it coming. Should have worn one.
I'm being followed by a moon shadow. Moon
wow, shadow, I know. Oh, you can see the chunk. It's coming in from the right. I know. Isn't it great?
Moon shadow, moon shadow. And if I ever lose my hand,
right. We're in Jackson,
lose my plow, lose my
hi.
Land. Oh, if
so
I ever
thoughts?
Lose my hands, oh, we I won't have to work no more. And if I ever lose my eyes, if my colors all run dry,
yeah.
Yes, if I ever lose my eyes, oh, I won't have to cry no more. Yes, I'm being followed by a moon shadow, moon shadow, moon shadow. Leaping and hopping on a moon shadow, moon shadow, moon shadow. And if I ever lose my legs, I won't moan and I won't beg. Oh, if I ever lose my legs, oh, I won't have to walk no more. And if I ever lose my mouth, all my teeth, north and south. Yes, if I ever lose my mouth, oh, I won't have to talk.
Right on the line. Oh, yeah, we drove by there, yeah. Because, you know, there's like three exits to get off for Jackson. And I knew I wanted to get off the exit that was close to the Walmart. And I ended up going through it. They've got closed roads.
I bet
they are. So this was a better choice.
Shadow. Leaping and hopping on a moon shadow, moon shadow, moon shadow, moon shadow, moon shadow, moon shadow, moon shadow.
Should be, there it is. Okay. So when I get home, I'll crop that, I'll bring that in, you know. I just want to make sure it's not blurry.
Right.
Because, yeah, I don't try to film it. I didn't want to get too caught up in all this because I want to...
I don't think you're ever as happy as you are when you're during this eclipse.
I am so happy during an eclipse. I love it. It's like, uh-oh, everybody's noticing how dark it's starting to get.
How many times can somebody say, oh my God? Wow. Oh my God. Look around. Sunsets everywhere.
So don't forget it. It's just a silly phase I'm going through. And just because.
Look at that! Look at that! Oh my God! I gotta take the. Look, I got it! I got it! I got it! Oh my God!
Oh my God!
look at that! Oh, look at the stars! It's Venus. Oh my God.
Wow.
Look at that! Look at that!
Look at this. Oh, and it's filming. It's filming.
I can't believe this. They said I can't.
Oh, look at this.
Oh, yeah.
Look at this.
It's not here yet. It's coming. It's coming. We've got, it's been 1 minute.
See the shadow bands, right?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Look at the flowers.
It's almost too long.
Sun flares.
I don't know if I can take it.
Great sun flares.
We're like towards the bottom. Oh, there's like on the side. I can see a little funk at the bottom. There's a
funk. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Look at the flares.
Wow.
Look at that sun at the bottom. It's like a big moon.
Don't you ask me to give it back. I know you know it doesn't mean
it really is.
This is way darker than
this.
This is the time. Yeah, we did not get this done. Because we're directly in the shadow.
We are directly
we
in the shadow.
We are directly in the shadow. We are absolutely in the shadow. Oh, it's beautiful. Yeah, but we need to keep track of the time.
I know, we will. Have you
it's
been?
It's 2:01. Okay. 30 seconds?
Okay.
Oh.
My phone keeps saying more light required. Well, I know I gotta keep close to the camera. Wow, this has been a treat. This is such a treat. I can't believe how long this is. It's coming! It's coming! Whoa!
I see it!
There's the diamond ring.
Put your glasses on if you haven't.
And now it's time for a very long drive home.
Okay. Are you feeling a little bit of post-eclipse letdown?
That was really sad.
Yeah, I did not. It was so nice. That was the quickest 4 minutes I've ever been.
But it was just like a time. I just wanted that to stay there.
Wow. That was amazing. Okay, let me put this stuff up.
Well, this is a pretty rare event.
Whew.
I don't know why anybody wouldn't take a day off of work to do this.
Okay.